Today we are reacting to one of the most popular carbonara videos, and it's a video made by Gordon Ramsay.
Keep up, in, okay, let it melt, don't break it, and just twist that around, okay? Like I said, the classic carbonara is done with a little bit of guanciale, but we're gonna go a little bit more sort of exciting and just cut these.
He said bacon is more exciting. Are you kidding me?
I like leaving the garlic in. Slice them nice and thinly, okay? You can actually keep them whole and take them out before you serve it, but in.
What, is he using garlic?
2.5 minutes down.
Mushrooms. Don't slice them too thinly, okay? I
want to get mushroom on
there. But the mushrooms can add a little bit of body. And more importantly, parsley in, okay? Parsley in.
You can actually make it to try, quick.
Mix that through. You're interrupting me. Please, where's my plate off? Garnish.
We're not going to have time for fresh parmesan.
How long? Let's get parmesan. Look at that. In there. Parmesan.